Dr. Jon Olsson was called in to help when prison authorities found the coded message on the back of a letter from Bryan to his sister. Using a computer, Olsson analysed more than 800 combinations before discovering a six-letter sequence that represented the word please. The letter was then decoded and found to contain instructions asking Bryan's sister to pay a bribe to the victim in return for dropping the case.